Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, a warning and a promise. And some of who are most gifted in the things of God will stumble in those days and fall. But this will only refine them, cleanse them, and make them pure. Daniel 11:35. In the Bible, the Holy Spirit reveals the mistakes of some of God's most gifted leaders in both the Old and New Testament. And there are reasons. One is to let you know that there's none of us so strong as to be incapable of falling. President Kennedy once said, "If we don't learn from the past, we are doomed to repeat it." Paul said, "All the things that happened to them as examples, as object lesson to us, to warn us against doing the same things." 1 Corinthians 10:11. If you are suffering today because of the mistakes you made yesterday, God says this will only refine you, cleanse you, and make you pure. David wrote the greatest psalm after his encounter with Bathsheba. The Bible says, "And the word of the Lord came to Jonah the second time." Jonah 3:1. He's the God of the second chance. Today, He will pick you up from where you are falling and restore you by His grace. The thought for today. And remember, when God restores something, it is not secondhand. It's brand new. God bless you today. In Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, we make a miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.